Welcome to Lecture Online. Now let's explore the problem where we have to find where the slope is equal to zero. So we have a polar function. The polar function will have the general equation where x equals r cosine theta and y equals r sine theta. And then the general expression for the derivative dy dx is equal to this expression right here, which we've seen before in the previous videos. So the approach then is to take that dy dx and set it equal to zero and solve for theta. So for which values of theta is this expression dy dx equal to zero? Where is the slope of the function equal to zero? So what we're going to do then is we're going to set the dy dx equal to zero by taking this expression and set it equal to zero. Now since it's a fraction, if a fraction is equal to zero, that means the numerator must be zero. So we only have to worry about the numerator. So now we just take the numerator and set it equal to zero. And then we can solve for r or dr d theta. And so these two expressions now relate r to the angle and to the derivative of r with respect to theta, or we can write that dr d theta is equal to minus r over the tangent of theta. Now that doesn't help you quite yet as a general expression of finding where on the function the slope is equal to zero, but you still need to find the proper values for r and theta to do so. So essentially, we need to solve for theta. How do you do that? Well, now you take your original function that you were given and you replace r by that original function in terms of theta so that this r disappears. Then you take the derivative of your function with respect to theta and plug it in there. And now you should have an equation that only has theta in it, and now you can then solve that equation for theta. So that's the approach. In the next video, we'll show you an example of how to do that.